When approaching an airport for landing instructions, a pilot must call before he enters the airport control zone. As a matter of fact, the initial call should be made at least 10 miles from the airport.
Jones, you don't know what you came for. Dream. what you do and what you think.